Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to use Quick Login in Roblox. In order to Quick Login, you have to at least log in from one of the devices from your account. Then go to the gear button and click on Quick Login. In here, you have to enter the 6-digit code that is required. In order to get that code, we have to log in from a new device. So we'll go to the Roblox website. After going into Roblox website, it'll ask us to log in. So we'll just log in. Now click on use another device. There'll be two options. We'll select the second option, which gives us a 6-digit code. Just copy the code and paste it in here. Now it is not taking the code because I have closed this Quick Login code window. You have to keep it open. Then again paste it here. Now confirm login. And now the login is successful. As you can see, I have logged into the new device.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.